Florida. Met him the first time he and his brother were roping in Texas. They won the All-American title in Waco, Texas, the year that it got kicked off. Now as a team, Aguilera and Torres can do it. Okay, because that we are moving to the quicker teams each time, lining up, we are 4-3 now for Aguilera and Torres. They are 13 flat.
So good! So good! I got
on, I should say 13-5 on their three runs. 4-3 on this one.